Hi everyone, I am Samiksha.
Hi everyone, I am Kostu.
We are going to tell the story
about
storm in the garden. Sonu, the snail was visiting his friends, the ants. They climbed all over him. They climbed under him. Suddenly, a great white light crashed through the clouds. Sonu quickly pulled his tail and sat very still. Outside, the sky grew dark and crows flew past. Oh, but where were the ants? Sonu stuck out his feelers and looked for them. They were hiding under a flower pot. Go home, Sonu, the ants cried out. Hurry, your mother will worry. Sonu went to his mother, where she sat under a stone near the well. Amma, said Sonu, there is a storm in the garden. I heard wind blow. I saw trees swear. I saw lightning flash.
Okay, Kosto, I'll ask you some questions.
Okay, Samiksha.
Who was Sonu?
Sonu was a snail.
Who was Sonu visiting?
Sonu was visiting his friends, the ants.
Where were the ants hiding?
Ants were hiding in under a flower pot.
Did Sonu get wet?
No, Sonu did not get wet.
Good. The final question for you.
Okay.
Do you know why you see snails and earthworms after it rains? Sit in a group and discuss.
Because they house their house in the ground get filled with water.
Good job, Kaustubh.
Good job, Samiksha.
Bye, everyone. See you tomorrow.